Hold on,
okay. Hi, Alex.
Hi.
We're on our way back from London, and I think I most enjoyed like Corin Hardy and the Channel 4 and the BBC and stuff like that. Oh, and Billy Elliot, obviously. And we'd just like to say thank you to Tim and Carl and everyone who like helped this trip happen and stuff. And
Johnny, put your boxes back on.
Strawberry.
You just ruined the whole video.
Hi, I'm Carolyn, and I really enjoyed the Billy Elliot and Wicked performances and the BBC studio tour. I'd also like to say thank you to Mr. Smith and Mr. Boyd for the opportunities and the trip.
Hi, I really enjoyed Billy Elliot, and it was really good, even though I've seen it already. But I didn't enjoy Wicked as much because I thought it would be better.
Hi, I'm Izzy. I wasn't here at the start, so I was really looking forward to seeing the shows, and I really enjoyed seeing Toy Story and Billy Elliot and the Channel 4 thingy.
I really enjoyed Billy Elliot and I was looking forward to that. And I enjoyed the tour around BBC. Thank you to Mr. Boyd and Mr. Smith, had a really good time.
Hey guys, 5 days have passed and it's already gone. It seems to have gone so quick, but it's been so fantastic. It doesn't seem like, well, it does actually. It seems like 3 weeks ago when we were getting on the bus for the very first time and we were meeting everyone. It was really scary and everyone was back in the normal sections. And anyway, that was Monday, now it's Friday. It's been a really good week. Thank you to all of our staff for making it really good. And thank you to our bus driver. It's been really fantastic. And it's kind of an experience of a lifetime. It is the school trip that isn't a school trip. So that's been really good. Thanks to everyone on the trip as well for making it so fantastic. I can't really say what I loved because I loved too much of it. I probably took up too much space and too much time. But to summarise really quickly, I really enjoyed all of it. There wasn't anything I really didn't like, so that's really good. I hope everyone else did too, everyone seems to, and I think pretty much that's about what I'm going to say. Cheers to everyone, hope everyone has a fantastic summer, and see you back in September.
Woo! For Jim.
I am Sal. Just been in London.
We've just come back from London, and I think the best thing has got to be Billy Elliot. I wasn't really looking forward to it, but it was actually really, really good.
Yeah, it was a lot better than Wicked, because we saw Wicked last year. It was really cheesy, and the singer was a lot better, but Billy Elliot was just so much better. Me and Kate are coming back to see it again.
And also, we want to say a really, really big thank you to Tim and Carl.
And the bus driver, Sally.
Everybody says thank you as well, I just kind of want to say in the video, for organising the trip. Everybody says thank you for putting up with us as well.
Thank you!
Yeah, it was so much
better. I liked Billy Elliot, even though the accent is really bad, but it's still really good.
I enjoyed Chinatown and Billy Elliot. Wicked was alright. I'm not really sure. I enjoyed all of it.
Hi, I'm Nathan. We're just on the bus back from the London trip. We're going to run on for ages because the London trip was like amazing. It's the best trip I've been on in my whole life. More school trips. I really enjoyed the Billy Elliot show. It was just amazing, the harmonies and the moves. And wow, that's all I could say. And then also I loved the BBC. I sort of forgot about it when I first came. Because I thought it would just be like Channel 4. But it was like amazing. We saw like lots of pictures of people and lots of models and I took loads of photos. Wow. It was such a good trip. And then Ghost Stories. I was a bit unsure at first, but then it was like really frightfully enjoying. And yeah.
Joyful.
Yeah, frightfully enjoyable, I think. and it gave me nightmares and I was like really scared and I'm still a bit scared about the doll in the red going. But I'd just like to say like a big thank you to Steve, the bus driver, ferrying us around everywhere, and Tim and Carl. They've been great support and great teachers. So, bye!
We love you, Steve!
Hi, I'm Olivia and I really enjoyed the Billy Elliot performance. And thank you to Mr. Boyd and Mr. Smith.
Hello, I'm Tudor Skelly. I really enjoyed Channel 4 Headquarters. And I really enjoyed going to the BBC and Chinatown and watching Toy Story and stuff.
Hi, my
name
is Rachel. Yeah,
sure.
Hi,
I'm Megan.
Hi, I'm Ellie. And my favourite thing on the London trip was Billy Elliot.
Mine was Wicked.
Billy Elliot.
Mine was Wicked. Billy Elliot. Yeah.
Billy Elliot by
Billy
far.
Elliot was so much fun.
Wicked was better.
I love Billy Elliot so much.
And yeah,
that was good. The best thing ever in the history of Everness was Billy Elliot. It was amazing.
Wicked was better. And I also enjoyed meeting Joe, the father of Billy Elliot.
Oh, and I liked Corin. He was
lovely.
And Jamie at the BBC said that, oh, yes, I'm going back there. So yeah, that's what I liked about it.
Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Say what we enjoyed.
Oh, do you know?
Are you filming? Okay. Oh, God.
I liked...
What?
Going to see Billy Elliot.
Yeah, same. Billy Elliot.
Very, very entertaining. Oh, and Toy Story is so emotional.
Hey. Karen Hardy was good there. I didn't expect to enjoy that.
I liked Lee. I think he was kind of...
Nice to meet
you.
Are you sure?
Hi! Oh, is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what the beep was.
Well,
this week,
my dog died. Yeah, we went to London.
Yeah,
it was
good.
It was fun. What was your favourite part, Molly?
I liked Billy Elliot.
Yeah, same. I thought it was really... Oh, Carmine Harper. Yeah, we liked Billy Elliot.
Oh, you've already been in a video.
I liked doing the tours of places. It was good.
Yeah, it was fun. Bye.
What's been your highlight of the week, Steve?
Well, just been a great week. Enjoyed it. Been a good set of gang. Good set of crew. And... just enjoyed it. Been great.
Hello, this is Mr. Smith.
And Mr. Boyd.
And we'd just like to say thanks to everybody for being everywhere on time, taking part in everything, just the kind of overall way everyone's got on together.
Everyone was absolutely superb. Really, really enjoyed working with all of you. No exceptions, even Johnny.
So, keep up the good work. Keep being creative over summer. And we'll see most of you, or all of you, or even more of you, after the holidays.
Stay in touch. If you want to get involved in absolutely anything, if you want to know anything, just get in touch. We'll always be here to do all sorts of weird, wonderful things like we did this holiday.
So thanks to all of you. Bye for now.
And one last thing to my group. Freak!